Hi, this is ManantialVE. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to uncrop your video in LumaFusion, transforming it from this original video to this version where the background is expanded using AI. As always in my tutorials, all the steps are done on a mobile device. Here's another example, where the original left and right sides of the video have been replaced with an AI-generated background. UnCrop is one of the tools available on the ClipDrop website and its app. It is an AR-powered tool that enables you to adjust the aspect ratio of any image by generating an expanded background that aligns with and matches the original image. It uses a foundational model created by stability.ai. The functionality can be used for free with limited daily usage or unlimited with a subscription model. Here are the requirements that your video must meet in order to follow the workflow described in this tutorial. First, the camera should remain still throughout the entire duration of the video. Second, the edges of the video that will be merged with the expanded background should not have any movement. For example, in this video, the subjects are moving, but the edges of the clip are motionless. Because of that, this video can be centered and expanded in all directions. In this other example, the camera stands still, the background doesn't move, but the lower and right side of the subject's body is cut out of frame, causing movement in those edges. This type of video can still be expanded, but the original image should be placed on the bottom right corner of the editing screen so the cut-off edges of the image don't get expanded. Let's start in LumaFusion with the clip that you want to expand already placed in the timeline. If you're planning on applying color corrections, cropping, or resizing, now is the time to do so. When you're ready, export the snapshot of the first frame in the video. Now in ClipDrop, select the Uncrop tool and import the snapshot. Make sure you set the aspect ratio to landscape. Notice that the resolution is editable, but you won't be able to select a higher resolution. We'll resolve this in a later step. For this example, the snapshot will be expanded in all directions, so I'll place it in the center of the editing area as shown. Regarding the size of the snapshot, take into account that the smaller you make the original image, the larger the background area the Uncrop tool will need to fill. A small original image size may cause the generated filling area to appear less realistic. Let's see what comes up. To find a desirable outcome, you will need to experiment with various sizes of the original image and generate multiple options. Keep in mind, though, that if you are using the free version of ClipDrop, there is a limit on the number of backgrounds you can generate per day. With that said, there are enough tries to get a good result. Here's the expanded image that I chose. As mentioned earlier, after saving, you may want to enhance the resolution of the expanded image. To achieve this, you can utilize the Image Upscaler tool provided by ClipDrop. Here's the tool in action. Now, import the expanded and upscaled image into LumaFusion and place it above the original video. Increase the duration of the image so now both clips have the same length. Move the image to the main track and place the video above it. Let's peek a bit to see the difference between the expanded image and the original video. The next step is to adjust the size of the video to match the size of the expanded image below it. Edit the video on the topmost track and set the opacity to 50% in order to view the content of both tracks and help matching sizes between the two. Now reduce the size of the video until it matches the expanded image positioned below it. Add a little bit of edge softness to smooth the transition between the video and the expanded background. Now set the opacity back to 100% to complete the process. Here's how the effect looks. Now that it is ready to use, you can create the illusion of a second camera by alternating between clips with and without the expanded background. If you're already exploring the tools available in ClipDrop, take a look at the Cleanup tool. It can assist in removing objects and people from your video. So this is it for this episode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you're notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next one.